So you've heard about Sakai 11. Here's 5 things to know to make the transition from Sakai 10 a smooth one. After you log in, you'll notice Sakai looks a bit different. That's expected. What you may not expect is the new way to organize and select your favorite course sites. To mark a course site as a favorite, select Sites near the top right, and place a star next to any course you'd like to have appear at the top. Then use the Organize Favorites tab to put them in the sequence you'd like. Just as in Sakai 10, all sites are organized by term and type. And you can still go to Membership to find course sites, or use the Search option in the Sites menu. Sakai's look wasn't the only thing upgraded. Some wording was also changed to better reflect the functions of certain areas. My workspace is now home, the house icon, and the home area of a course is now called Overview. Another good thing to do after logging into Sakai for the first time is to check your time zone preferences. You can do this by selecting your name in the top right, and then choose Preferences. Use the Time Zone tab to update your time zone settings. You can also update or change your profile picture if you like. Again, select your name in the top right, and then Profile. Hover over the image and select Change Picture. Upload an appropriate image from your device by selecting the Choose File button. The last thing to know is where to go to log out. Select your name in the top right and select Log Out at the bottom of the menu when you're done working in Sakai. There are other new features and updates you'll see in Sakai 11, and to find out about these and more, contact the experts at your institution.